tell me how to fix a frozen dehumidifier. And don't you dare suggest the solution is a blow dryer.
The first step is usually turning off the dehumidifier function, letting it run on fan-only mode and warm up.
And drip dry. That takes a while.
Yes, but it won't go wrong, though you'll want to empty the water reservoir a couple times while it warms up and dries out. You'll probably need to clean out the air filters too.
I'd consider bleach water in the reservoir to control mold and mildew a higher priority.
Clogged air filters can limit the airflow around the unit, trapping cool humid air around the unit until it gets so cold it freezes.
So the frozen dehumidifier could get fixed by changing out the air filters?
Yes, unless it is the condenser.
The only way the condenser freezes is if it dies.
If there's a refrigerant leak in it, you'll get chillier air around the coil that could freeze, at least until it runs out of refrigerant.
Then it becomes an overpriced fan and air filter.
If you have a refrigerant leak, you could see an extra amount of condensation as it sweats extra due to the cooler air until it stops cooling the air.
If the coils are not cool, it does not get the condensate that drips down into the bucket instead of remaining in the ambient air. How could I fix the leak?
If it is obvious, you could try no weld epoxy on the spot where it is leaking, and maybe layer that in the joints. If the leak is somewhere you cannot see or through a valve, you've got to replace parts.
I'd have to replace the dehumidifier, because the cost and hassle and delays of sending it to an authorized repair center is more than the unit is worth. Can I replace the refrigerant?
You have to be a licensed HVAC tech to get refrigerant, though refilling it is not too hard unless you're absolutely dangerous with tools.
Every repairman I talk to says I am.
Do you ask the guy at the car wash if you can wash your own car too? If the unit is freezing, though, see if it is rated for your basement.
That's like telling me to make sure the AC is switched on when the air from the vents is not cool.
A surprising number of HVAC calls are exactly that. If the dehumidifier is not rated to run as low as the temperature in the basement, it'll freeze because the current air temp minus chilled air in the dehumidifier equals freezing.
At least that I could fix by turning up the thermostat and making sure the heater is switched to on.